Coming up next, we have a desolate wasteland devoid of intelligent life. Then after the ads, we can get back to the melodramatic twaddle of The Last Woman on Earth.